to work. Also, I've got like 60% of the trophy. Jesus. Struggle with horror game trophies. They usually make them ridiculous. The camera angles. Not great for me figuring out if I've explored everything. Right? So many. Promise.
Oh, Lily.
I mean, it's just Troy Baker's voice. Everything.
Barely legible. But I can still make out some of it.
Oh, I didn't charge the controller at all yesterday. Same. Probably need to do that.
A lot of love was put into this. But there's sadness, too.
Question is, where is the love? Take 30 for doing nothing, but I'm playing the game. That's true.
I was in a coma. That's why I couldn't remember anything.
Because they do that. They just like hang a handful of ketchup and they're like, here.
Because no one asks for it.
Because most people ask for like barbecue sauce.
This is what they're like. Oh, did you ask for it at the fucking...
They usually give you like six.
Not bad, I give you a handful, dude. It's like trick-or-treat candy. But napkins, here's a stack.
I love when they do that with napkins.
Thomas.
He's struggling with the math a little.
What did you do to her?
She's sick, but it's not physical. Right, that terrible night. Something is making something. Taking her from the inside. Have to do something. Can't type me ever. Oh. I already looked at that. That? Okay. That's true.
Jesus, this thing is serious. Looks like it's military. Solid steel. Combination lock.
There was a document that had a combination on it. Oh, that burnt. There's a date which could. How many numbers the type? any assumptions of what... It's four. Made it easy for you, and you're like, oh no. Just the five, shut up. She gets memory. Anniversary would be a... Oh! There's a wedding picture upstairs. I can't go back upstairs. Mind. I find the watch. I'll do that paper. It's 14-4. This is only a 4. Hello? I mean, dead, so you're not gonna mind. It was a 10-year anniversary.
For a pound.
I have brain. That was just a totally random. That's probably, I didn't think that was gonna actually work. Oh. Oh god, he's back. The game didn't even give me a chance to run. Thank you, Chumpy. The game was like, I know I don't have any energy. Thank you for turning me towards the monster to start with. That was lovely. Hi, Troy Baker, by the way. We're not done with him. We electrocuted him. He's still kicking. Run, 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 please run. God, she does not turn corners great. you're doing? Go through the door, you dumb girl!
What will it take to get rid of that fucking thing?
Well, at this
point... Shit.
I do appreciate that a fucking steel door stopped him over everything else. Rude to me. Go. Where? Hey. Good girl. You can stay up for daddy tonight since you're on Monday. You can stay up and we'll get you back on schedule Monday night. It's done. They'll never know. They never know. They wouldn't understand. They would never forgive me, but they are safe. That's what matters. Separation is the... going on? In here or real life? We're just saying bye to Brute.
What is this place?
In here? Apparently we were locking children up. Well, the dad was locking children up. He wasn't locking Marianne up. Lily, sadness. Both. Lots of stuff. But we're back to this. Fishy. Go, Annie. But go faster. Light the place. Multiple directions to go, and I don't like it. This gives me Man of Medan flashbacks. Like ships.
There. That looks like a way out. But it's half underwater.
Okay. I don't know. Yeah, it's right. Not a great game. I think House of Ashes is really good. I mean, the last one wasn't bad. They did pretty good on the Little Hope. I'm hoping House of Ashes is pretty good. This way. Yeah, Little Hope was pretty good. Until Dawn is still the best one. I'm guessing we can't go down because it's flooded.
Lower levels are flooded. I'm not much of a diver.
have to dive, right? Get there and then dive. I keep forgetting to look at both versions of the screen. Usually it's the living world that has more in it. Energy to turn on the power. Oh, could she go down as a ghost? We'll come back to that, but it looks like she could possibly go down in her ghost form.
Pump out the water from here.
Oh God. Like a wartime place. Yeah. Love it.
Ugh. Out of juice. Because, of course it is.
I know you just said that, and my brain still forgot. You're the host. Your water level right now. Button. How to turn that on? How do we get us through? Need to power this. Ghost. Powered. I need to find a power source. Like a ghost.
Okay, let's get a lay of the land.
I could probably turn this back on now, though. That I know how to get back there. The ghost. Back there. Well, there's another one. Need it. I'll need it later, but I think oh. Right?
Yes, it's on.
made me depress anything. One needs to be at half.
Shit. Looks like both retention tanks are closed off. Maybe I could get down there and open them manually.
How? Where are these at? That's real helpful. The West Chamber. I'm guessing it's down the stairs. Confused about what I'm supposed to do. Well, it's down there. Very helpful at telling me though. Downstairs do anything. Oh, maybe in here? Oh girl, you need to hurt. I have no idea.
Probably get to the first tank now.
Nazi. Bitch! I'm grateful. Not for me. Not for me.
You can't go in that way.
Where would you be?
Electricity on.
Shots, scotched, You owe me!
Thank you, game, for making this way more stressful. She just stood up on her own, I guess. Oh no, she just stands up to go. I think he went around the other way, but because I have the electricity on, probably. But I can't either because it's flooded. Oh no. Can I turn the electricity off as a ghost? I made mistakes. Electricity's kind of keeping out though. Just do the left side first, and then put it back to normal. Then, the electricity will do the other. This is lovely. This is a fucking puzzle. This reminds me of a Resident Evil puzzle one. Good note, right? Wants me to do the right side first, which... Thinking... He went to the right side. Trip of disasters. Goes to the right.
What would you be? Burnt, charred, scorched, dead. You owe me!
And run through, I'll have enough. Also was another area that had a power thing. I can walk out. He can. The power thing. Where? The power switch.
decided to gulp down some water.
Fuck that. Okay. Fine. Grab some more power.
I'm so glad you're here. Never enough. Never full. Never warm.
I actually need to go that way.
Old. Worn out. Rock. You.
I need to go that way from that hallway.
The same cloth.
I need to go around and turn off the electric. Play with any. Went downstairs. Low because off so I can go back that way. I'm trying to get it out of here. Hot water tank's full. Central areas where we're trying. Wait. Water.
So far, so good. Now I can get to the other tank.
Hey, moons, that's awesome! Look at you getting those moons! Is I need to go upstairs.
Valve is missing. Please be around, Valve.
Take that other valve? Can I just take this one? Oh, come on, game. Not enough work for me to come down here in the first place.
My way out once I dry it up a bit.
Oh, so what I could do is move it all to the left chamber and done. Like, right chambers.
That's it. Second tank ready for duty.
He's hiding up here. You can't fool me.
Pretty, pretty dolls.
Like,
so many dolls to play.
I can't, baby. You fine. Hey, Mama doesn't want to play right now. Where one's at, baby? Check Mom to know where everything's at. I know you found three, and I'm proud of you. The other ones would be. Know where the other ones are.
So close. They're up. He swam. They're flying rabbit. They're flying rabbit.
Rabbit? There you go. Do you feel better now?
with. Such pretty things to wear. Lillian. Francis. Nurse Ursula. She was insatiable. You only want to get away. But they don't last. They never last. But you will. Won't you?
Bigger loop than I. Right? Probably better to go about that way. This is fun. Well, I hate when they put you in a maze-like area with a monster, so I'm okay. Basically, what I'm gonna do now is put everything on this side and go that way. Exit some. Build this because there's no needing to go over there.
Central chamber's open. Get your ass down there, Marianne.
Yeah, let's carefully get our ass down. There's a monster. Down here some. Oh, it's where I found the. Downstairs fire. Quiet walk. Yist.
It all ends in me.
Can't just let me out of the nice maze.
No more cold. No more. see. Let them know.
Let them feel our pain. Mine. But we can back your ones in me.
But that wouldn't be how to do it, but hold on.
My lovely, lovely.
You need to be able to move them both at the same time, which is not also, we shouldn't be able to see where I went because I teleported back to my body. Not skip it. Oh, not that.
No more.
Skip it.
Shame. Never again. Let them look. Let them see.
I see the door. Oh, my God. To do this several times because there's not a good hiding spot. She did not run. As soon as I went back to her body, she like froze. And worse.
No more. No more cold. No more. Shame. Never again. Let them look. Let them see. Let them know. Let them feel our pain.
Yes, I know we're doing the out of a body experience. I get it.
Let me get back here. It all ends in me.
She turns around. I don't like some of the controls. She automatically flips this way, even though I'm pressing up. That's the problem. They don't give smooth enough controls. If you're gonna do something like this, the controls have to be perfect. As soon as I press run and up, she spins in a circle. Literally wastes all the time that I have. And the longest loading times, you think, with the PS5 technology, they would have made this game load faster.
No more power. No more cold. No more shame. Never again. Let them look. Let them see. Let them know. Let them feel. Our pain.
Stop telling me how to play. I know. The issue
Let
is.
We get back here. It all ends in me. No, come back.
She will not give you a lot of time for that. Anything else happens, just leave.
Lily. Thomas. You are here. I can feel it.
You need 15 more, baby. We'll go look for them. But we're gonna put it away for now, then. I'm not gonna find it, baby. Not right now. Here's what I think I know. The powers come from the... Her mind can inhabit two bodies at the same time. Or whatever happens in one... Less than... Her mind never has to... Thank you. They did not make that area good for something like that.
Hey, I know this one. Used to be one of my favorites. Vitamins, antibiotics, neuroleptics, antidepressants. Even by my standards, that's a lot of pills. No, don't do this to me. Burnt to a crisp.
Of course it is.
Guess I should look for a spare.
At least it opened a door while it did that. This was under a fucking house. Can we talk about that?
Busted open. From the inside.
Oh, but if I take that one, I won't be able to...
This was definitely Lily's place. Where he kept her.
Butterflies too, but much more, creepy way, huh? Salt. Who knew it was that simple? A bit of alchemy, some spiritual infusion. Have it, looks like... After all, anything ready and it works. It actually works. First time in my life I can... Feels fucking wonderful. More like a Resident Evil house.
Quite the selection. So she could doll herself up with no one to see her. Maybe he meant well, but somehow this just feels sadistic.
What's your little pot?
She'd be a grown woman by now, but the room is still all dolls and unicorns. Little windows into the world. It's something, I guess. Sunshine doesn't really translate to text, though. Imagine being locked up in this place. Having a needle shoved into your arm day in, day out. You didn't deserve this, Lily. Again with the salt. The whole room is lined with it.
And if you were injecting her with salt, you could let her go outside for little bits of time. Like, I'm going to inject her with it.
Yes.
food.
Ah, shit. Too much power. Nice decor.
Very okay, go throw it away if it's done.
Minimalist. If I find enough pieces. Mold. It looks pretty fresh. Someone's been here recently.
So you can look at mold and go, that's pretty fresh mold. You can do that. Right now, just me and her. Just me and her. It feels strange, but in a good way, how it should be. Our best to do it well. Back. Either both of us back or.
Okay, here's one. So far, so good. Looks like he could never quite let go of his passion. In another life, perhaps.
These scars of mine. How many days since Mish? My heart grows cold. Better this way, she. They keep thinking. Make it through strong, just we knew exactly where she was.
There, another one. Whatever he was working on really gave it his all. Were you trying to send the monster away? Or to get your other self back?
On the table. I'm smart. How did I miss that?
Should be enough. Let's make magic happen. And there it was. The moment we finally met. Wait. You're the other one. The spirit. But the hound. I thought you were gone.
Gone? No. Trapped. I spent years in Henry's fucked up world. When you sent him away, I could finally break free. That's why you're so important. You can finish this.
Where is he? Where is my father?
I don't know. For the first time in my life, I don't feel his presence. I've been away for so long. Could you stay for a moment? Tell me how all this started.
It all starts with a dead girl. What about Lily? Did my father...
No. He couldn't have. He wouldn't. He loved her too much. Both of you.
So, what happened to her? What is this place?
This is where he kept her. That cell back there. exists in one world. Keeps the other one out. He built it so that he could be alone. Separated from his powers. From me. Came in handy once Lily became unstable.
Unstable? What do you mean?
She's a medium too, Marianne. A powerful one. Guess it runs in the family. When Richard hurt her, it awoke something inside her. Something terrible. A matter of time before it got out. It's what your father feared. What he tried to avoid.
That's why he called me. But that means...
Yes. She's still alive. There's still a way to save her. You have to find her, Marianne.
Where is she? Where is my sister?
As long as I can.
I'm not leaving you. No.
Passing straight, come on.
Path a thousand times in my mind. I know every inch of it, but this time, something is different.
I'll say horror games pop up new.
I can feel it so clearly now.
to run. Can we? I don't. This whole thing. Girl.
Lillian, I've been waiting for you, little sister. Lily, I didn't know. I couldn't remember. I'm so sorry.
It's okay. It was better that way. At least you had a life. Day when the fire broke out at our house, I made a deal. The part of my soul that was tormented was set loose.
You mean the monster? But why?
To save you. It helped us escape the flames, but in return, I had to set it free. Free to devour, to destroy, to kill.
The Neva Massacre.
Yes. All those people died. So that we could live. And because I lived, so did my demons. Father knew my powers were too dangerous. He left you at the hospital so you could have a normal life.
And what about you? Did he try to...
No. Maybe he should have. But he couldn't bring himself to do it. Instead, he locked me away. But he only delayed the inevitable. Monster. He got out. You're here. You're the only one who can fix this. You. We both share our father's gifts, but also his fate and the dream.
The dream? All I see is a girl. You. Shot dead. Here, on this pier. Hasn't it already happened?
No.
No, she just paled because she hasn't been in the sun for like 90%.
It's not the past you see. the dream. It's what I want to happen. What? It all ends in me.
But no!
You can't send a spirit away while the host is still alive. That's why you couldn't destroy the monster. That's why Sadness didn't want to go.
But you're my sister.
That's why it has to be you. I'm not strong enough. It won't let me. Only you can end this. Only you can fix what our father could not.
Liliana, I can't. Please, don't make me do this.
It's the only way to destroy it, to prevent further bloodshed.
Lily?
Mariette? What's going on?
Skin suit. Now too soon. Constricting. Outgrown. Don't need her. Suit. Light. Almost gone. Not dark yet. But it's getting there.
There is another way.
Marianne. No.
What is she doing? She just...
Nothing! Like you said, I'm your only chance. Aren't I? You need a medium strong enough to sustain you. The others? They only lasted for so long before you broke them down.
Marianne, please. I don't want this.
Maybe it's not your choice. Maybe this is my story after all.
No!
Don't do this!
Please, sister. Set me free.
No! Stay back. Stay back!
Controller went crazy.
It all starts with a dead girl.
Aya. Aha, neither. Okay, that was Daddy. That doesn't explain anything that happened. Alrighty. Okay. So, that's done. Trophies. Thank you. Well, 70%, Jesus. Okay. So now we're gonna switch to Final Fantasy again. Hot. Turn the PlayStation off. Now we get all of that set up. But you could change the title and the category while I get everything set up, and thank you for the congrats. I don't know how many I got. I've already turned the device off. Not turning it back on. Probably a good amount. I know there was a couple trophies for, collectibles, and I didn't get out every collectible, so I probably missed like 4 or 5 that were just collectible based. I already turned the PlayStation off. But I got almost 70%, so. Alright, I need to make this. Able?